Everyone, can you please wake up, please? I want to go over another plan on how we can possibly find us a solution to really win this battle against you know who.
Well, Bobby, what other idea do you have, so that possibly later on, we win this battle and let everyone live in peace?
Okay, so Pablo, remember that you can use one foil or five forms, right? Well, can I see you turn into your red form first?
I sadly can't now because I do not have that potion want to change me into those, but I can later after this meeting.
And by the way, me and all the remaining Goanimate citizens are going to join this rude employee hunting team also. I want to save Zach, Kelly, Eric, and everyone else who's reanimated. And before asking, yup. They all have immortal powers. So we won't be reanimated with them. And, mister, just to let you know, my parents were gonna join, but since they don't want to risk themselves in dying, they decided not to join the battle.
Understandable. Okay, now, remember that I said before this could be a hard battle? Just in case, I brought an assistant to possibly help. Before you say anything, this is not the Bailey who assaults people, it's a nice version, and I will be using him for defense. If there's a fight you can't succeed well, we can use Nice Bailey and I will turn him into a superhero, and he can help fight off those criminals, so that they can't do any harm to you. You won't have to worry about that, and Pablo, I remembered in your SLV movies you, and everyone else including Nathan Barr fighted some enemies, including Skipnip. Right? Or was I juicy saying stuff?
Correct. The 3 years of saving Goanimate City was tough, especially since Coolboy and Alan Cook had to deal with being headed, and thank goodness that's done. I even also managed to save a little boy named Timmy when his family got lost somewhere during the Second World War. He's currently going to join this battle, starting on Sunday.
Man, dude. You are one extra-heroic hero. Let's hope you do not get reanimated next. Okay, Nice Bailey, you can explain everything on what you're going to do, alright. Now, if I see that there's trouble going on, I can transform into hero form, and try to trap those wanted employees and their gangs. And then, hopefully when they have no power left, I will trap them, and then, we're free from this mess. But, they aren't going to be killed, as some people do not want. Well, that's my plan if stuff goes wrong. And yeah, if I get assaulted, no matter how many times they assaulted me, they won't have the ability to reanimate me, so, everyone who just arrived here won't have to worry about this. So, let's finally win this and bring back everyone we loved so much for all these years.
Same here. If I could bring back anyone, it would have to be Dan Hemming. It's too bad he's not here, because he and Devious Diesel would have fought big time for that.
One last thing. Our team, the Walker Group, will be practicing our lightstabber battle fights. Just in case they attempt to use those. Okay. This meeting is now dismissed.